Jawahar Sultan and I'm managing director at IV Media. I've been working as a graphic designer, video editor and an animator for more than 15 years. I've also been imparting trainings to industries and I've been working for many companies that include multinationals and national companies. Nestle Pakistan, Unilever, Engro. Engro is not a multinational, but I've been working for that too. More companies include FFC, FMC, FMCGs and many more. To be very honest, I'm not the right person to answer this question. I was never a job seeker. Neither of my siblings are doing jobs. It's not in my family. Graphic design is not about finding a job. It gives you a perspective. As far as jobs are concerned, every organization needs designers, good designers. If you know well, if you can design well, jobs are always on the cards. Well, this is an interesting question. In this pandemic, I suffered from corona. I have recovered. I was in isolation for 21 days. Alhamdulillah, I'm good now. Still working from home. All my colleagues are working from home, talking to you from home. For a designer, it's not a problem. It's your machine and you, and that is all you need. You can work. Let me share with you, I've worked for many companies, many organizations globally in this pandemic period. I worked from companies in Singapore, China, Thailand, even Australia, and many more. Any school or any college can help you learn tools. It's up to you how you utilize them. Foundation of every video, every TVC, every ad, everything is a graphic design. It's up to you how you plan it, how you design it. Learn your tools well. Definitely yes, and definitely yes. I've said it 3 times. It's because digital platforms have created huge awareness and need. Everybody needs good content on the pages. ATL and BTL activities are going nowhere. We need ad, we need projects, everything needs design work. If you know well, you know how to design, you will not only get jobs, but you will have options on your table.